forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
And what a wonderful way to kick off the weekend. Here's Power of Five live radar. It is on a clean sweep. Can't say it's going to stay that way. I mean, rain-free all weekend. Shower threat returns in here on Sunday. What a gorgeous look outside right now. We're shy of 80, 79. We've got light winds outside. The air is very dry. It feels very comfortable. A great evening to take in Oktoberfest, to take in the Midpoint Music Festival, to head down to Great American, even your high school football game tonight. Very comfortable temperatures. Now, it is that time of the year that after sunset, after about 7 or 8 o'clock, it will start to cool off pretty quickly, down to 67 by 9, 11, 63, maybe even some upper 50s out there. Well, our weather good guy is going to bring us another terrific day tomorrow. But here comes our Sunday spoiler in the sense that Storm Center is going to come out of the Rockies and bring us the threat for some showers. So tomorrow looks mighty fine. That's the only way to describe it, near perfect. Then Sunday, the showers arrive, but I'm not talking about a washout on Sunday. It's not going to be a complete washout. The rain doesn't look heavy. As a matter of fact, it looks fairly light and scattered, and then we'll get into more perfect weather next week. Right now, just about everyone, right around 80 degrees. It's 80 in Indy, 78 Dayton, 79 Lexington, 81 down around Louisville. Highs tomorrow going to climb back into the low 80s. Should be a lot like today. Lots of sunshine. Tonight going to be a little on the cool side. How about upper 40s and low 50s out there? So again, if you chill easily and you're out late this evening, you might need a light jacket. Here's a look at futurecast. High pressure basically in control of our weather as we head into our Saturday. But you see that storm system that was out towards the Rockies? It's going to quickly come east. The good news is that we've got all day Saturday. Saturday night looks great. Sunday will start dry, but the shower threat will arrive during the day on Sunday. And yes, there could be a little bit of rain around for the Reds game Sunday afternoon. So tonight's going to be terrific, though. It'll be cool late, 52 your overnight low. And then tomorrow, sunny, perfect again with a high in the low 80s. Here's your day planner. Cool start at 7 a.m. if you're up early. By noon, up to near 80, 5 o'clock, 81. Here's that 7-day forecast. There's a threat for showers on Sunday. And then we resume the terrific weather Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week. And then it looks stormy by Thursday, Friday, with maybe some really cool air by next weekend. Kevin.